Good afternoon, YouTube. I'm just checking out how the solar panel is going to work. So I've got this 5-watt panel here in the window. It's not really angled very well, but just to test, and I've got the cable plugged into a little DC buck converter. I set it to output 12.8 volts, no load, and I guess the panel output is not quite up yet. I'm only getting about 11.1 volts on the output. I may not need that buck converter. That's why I just want to check it out. But it is running the fan.
Show you what I came up with. I have this vinyl siding on my house. I decided I needed to attach my little window heater solar panel outside the window to get the best sunlight. I did some testing and just couldn't find a good place inside. This isn't the window I'm going to be using, but it's easy to get a picture of the trim. Anyway, the vinyl trim has this little piece wrapped around, and I didn't really want to go drilling holes, and you know, you can't put much of a screw into that vinyl. So what I came up with is just a piece of sheet metal here that I put a couple of tabs that'll screw into the mounting holes on the little solar panel. And then I pop riveted those to the strip of steel, and will sit between a couple of the siding panels. And there's a little lip behind here, and I'm able to slip this in here. And the neat thing is, once I get it popped in, I have it made it so it's a little springy. There's a little bend to it. I can then screw two of the solar panel sides in there, and that should hold. I mean, it's not going anywhere. It's not going to pull off. It won't slide down, and that should hold that panel in place. Yeah, YouTube, I think I've found a spot for my little 5-watt solar panel here. It's in the outside the window. So the window faces southwest, and then the panel is tipped slightly towards the south so it catches light. It's right about 3 p.m. here, and the shadow is coming up, so I should be pretty much centered because the light in early starts down here and then it goes up. So being roughly in the middle of the window, I should catch some of the early light from down here and then catch the latest light I can. And just as a test, I've got the little fan in the window pulling some air from outside in, and I was getting 15 volts on the fan at kind of at peak sunlight. Before, when I had the panel inside the window, I was only getting about 11 volts. So definitely getting a little more power, and I think that's going to work. And the fan's really spinning. I guess the shutter is slowing it down here. I have the heat panel in the window. Should be able to pull heat out of that window as long as there's sun on it, because then the solar panel is there, and then the heat panel is on that side. So I think this will work. So the air will come in at the top and then go through the passage, and then the fan will be on the inside in there blowing it out. That way it'll pull the warm air from up close to the ceiling and then blow it down low. So that should help a little bit too with the kind of mixing the hot air in. And so we'll see how that works. Time for the next step.